live on Wolverine Lake, and I've been waiting for it to open for months.
Why is this important for you?
Well, I have a lot of arthritis pain, and it seems to be the only thing that helps, and I really don't want to do any kind of, opioid or any kind of that medication, and this helps.
She's not alone at all. By 1:30 p.m., close to 400 people packed into the greenhouse in Walled Lake, a medical marijuana dispensary here to help with pain. Balms, rubs, edibles, you name it, it's here. Jerry Millen opened the store months ago, but was waiting for the greenhouse to get the green light from the state. Today, their license kicked in. The crowd followed. Many sick of driving to Detroit or Ann Arbor. Glad this place is open.
Well, I have MS, so I have a lot of pain, and the medical marijuana really helps a lot with the pain.
More than the other medications you've taken?
Yes, definitely, because I've been on opioids, and I don't like them. I don't like the way I feel, and the medical marijuana really calms everything, and it really helps a lot.
What you got in the bag?
Well, I got a couple edibles, and I got a oil cartridge.
Why do you need it?
Well, I've had a couple knee surgeries. I used to dislocate my knees all the time, so I've had a lot of surgeries, and I just consistently have pain from them. So, I don't really do a lot of the high-dosage stuff. I do the low-dosage just for pain relief, and it, really helps me with my knees and, getting me keep going and, walking a lot more.
And speaking of walking, a steady stream of people, some with canes, others in suits, some buying for their kids dealing with seizures. They all walk in with medical marijuana cards and a lot of hope that help is now close by. This isn't a party preparation joint for people to catch a buzz either.
We're not just rushing people through. We're not saying, hey, come in. Oh, what do you need? Do you want to just get high? No, that's not what we're about. This is a medical marijuana facility right now. We don't sell rec.
I like to think the pungier, the better.
Professional bud tenders, as they're called, help the patients figure out what's right for them. Many of the employees use it for medical conditions they have, busting through a stigma that cannabis is for enjoyment alone.
If you look around here at Roop, you see a ton of elderly people. You see a lot of hardworking people. You see people of all ages in here. And it works. I mean, the crazy thing is people actually are stopping me and thanking me for opening this.